Judge Holloway. Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know? She didn't say anything.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah, I guess. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks. Hey, Judge Holloway, can I ask you a question?
Sure, Alex. What is it?
The town seems empty. All the stores are closed or boarded up. What's going on?
It's complicated, Alex. A lot of things have happened since you left. I really think you ought to just go home.
I noticed a banner out front that said something about an anniversary.
Yes. The town's 150-year anniversary.
But wasn't that celebration, like, years ago? I thought I remembered being here for it.
You're right. Things tend to stay in one place around here. I guess it's time we took that down, huh?
Was that when all the businesses started closing?
I'm not sure, Alex. It's been a while.
I was just curious.
You need to go home, Alex. Your mother's not been well. She needs you.
What's wrong? Is she okay?
Go home, Alex. Your mother needs you. We can talk later.
Alex, I can't talk right now. I'm very busy.
Strange to be back here again. Hello? Hello? Huh, that's strange.